like most about the stars. You look at them, at all of them up there, and you just know there's got to be something more.
Are you scared?
Not of dying, really. It's more that I'm afraid of time. Not having enough of it. Time to figure out who I'm supposed to be, to find my place in the world before I have to leave it. I'm afraid of what I'll miss.